everyone. This is BGB. Happy New Year. This is the first Family Feud episode of 2024. Can't wait to get started. Hopefully we're going to continue to kick some dream teams behind, and hopefully we don't get tough questions. Let's find out.
Let's get things off with a good old face-off.
What's up, Luck?
One person How you doing? Team. Come down and join me here at the front.
Watch. Let's see Ubisoft has changed the algorithm and made it even more difficult for me to win. Let's find out.
We want three answers this time.
Three?
Buzz in first to get a shot at answering our survey. If you can find the top answer, you'll choose if your family plays or passes the round. We asked 100 people to give us an answer to this. Which sports season do you like? Whoa, nice buzzing, Tex.
I don't like sports at all, but we gonna put this in here. In here.
We have an answer. Time to check the board. Football.
Come on now.
We got a top answer. What's it to be? Pass or
We're gonna play. I don't like sports that much, but I know the football, come on, for Americans?
Looks like
not football, but football for Americans? Come on.
What's
your now,
answer?
Here's the sport that I watch, but I don't watch enough. I really should get back into it. Grew up watching it, but didn't do enough. All right, let's get it. Baseball gonna be my third one. Gonna All be right. my third one. Let's Looking start. At my other camera, should be looking here.
The survey says,
All right, let's see.
Basketball. Look at that.
Okay.
Ball. Almost full.
Yes. I was expecting basketball to be.
You've done so well. Only one answer left. But can you find it?
Second. But we're gonna do baseball. I mean, I have obviously two other choices, but. It's either going to be soccer or hockey for the other one, right?
Baseball.
Well,
that's the final answer.
There we go. Now that was simple. Is 2024 going to be simple for me with Family Feud?
Which family is leading the way?
We're going to be good. Y'all going to keep giving me threes, or you going to fill the board up?
Down, there's still everything to play for.
Just give me that smooth sailing, baby. Don't play me. Don't play me.
Now, let's do the face-off. Someone from each family, get up here and play.
Give me something good.
You'll need 7 answers. Get ready to buzz in when you have an answer.
Here we go.
We took a survey. 100 people. Name something of yours you like, even though it's really old. You buzzed in first.
No! Something that you like, even though it's really old.
Great answer.
Yes. I don't know. That's definitely not number one.
Car. You're on the board, but that top answer is still out there. The number one answer is still up there. Name something of yours you like, even though it's really old.
That's a good one.
I want to see that answer.
That's really good. Yeah, I kind of figured.
So, are you gonna
play Y'all got it.
Or pass?
Go for it.
They really had you on the ropes last time. Now it's time to start swinging. Give me an answer.
That's a good one, too. I'll give that to y'all.
Teddy bear.
Good I would have never got buddy. That, by the way. I did not grow up with teddy bears. A lot of dolls, though.
It's your turn to guess.
That was my answer.
Our survey says parents.
Ooh, okay.
That's your first strike. Two more and you're done. Moving along the feud chain.
That's a good answer.
Survey said myself. It's up there.
Yeah.
So what's your guess gonna be?
I got a good one. Son of a biscuit.
Is that one of
I got another one
answers?
Though.
House.
I got another one though.
Well done.
Let's see. They might have this though.
Name something of yours you like, even though it's
don't
really
pick
old.
What I have.
Oh,
yo,
okay.
They're still on my answers.
Jewelry.
Yo, I got one more.
It's almost clear.
Yes.
Yeah.
They sweeping? They sweeping?
Left to find.
They sweeping. If you pick what I got.
Said with confidence.
That's not what I thought, but that, I wouldn't be surprised if that's up there.
Best friend.
Okay. Then that was not my answer, but I did have house, jewelry, and clothing.
You really needed those points.
You did need those points. That don't mean you go win, though. Let's be real.
Looks like someone has some catching up to do, but there's still time to do it.
I'm not gonna let it happen, Lucky. I'm not gonna let it happen. Not in 2024. We're gonna keep this winning streak going.
Nowhere near as painful as it sounds. It's the face-off.
Double on points.
Two players down in front.
Let's go.
I'm gonna need 5 answers to this question.
We still not double the points? Okay.
Oh, things are getting hot in here.
Okay, I'm about to say.
Round are double.
Let's go. Give me something good.
We asked 100 people the following. Name something in the medicine cabinet, both men and women. You're up first. Okay, then. Our survey said painkillers.
Yeah.
That's at the tippy top of the board. Do you want to play or pass?
The problem here is that everybody will put different things in the medicine cabinet.
You're playing.
So I don't know if my answers are going to work now.
Have you got some food for thought?
Yeah.
That everybody puts different things in there. I'm gonna assume maybe somebody will put mouthwash in there. Nope.
All right. Let's see if that's a correct answer. Toothpaste.
Okay.
Good going. You look like someone who's got a good
I don't put my toothpaste in the cabinet, right? So I was going to put cotton swabs, but I do put cough medicine in there, so.
Did our survey agree? Cough medicine.
That's fair.
Uh-oh, it's not there. And that means you've got yourself a strike. Name something in the medicine cabinet both men and women use.
They might have this if I don't get this.
That's your answer. Survey says razor.
Whoa, okay.
That's another strike.
I'm gonna have to pull this out of my ass.
You have an answer?
Oh. I'm gonna just do it.
Feeling lucky?
No.
Could it be there? Mouthwash.
Damn. Three cotton strikes. Swabs, rubbing alcohol, deodorant.
It only takes one right answer to steal those points.
Deodorant.
Give me an answer, and if you're right, you get all deodorant. The points. Give me a wrong one, and well, you know.
Deodorant. Ah.
That's good.
I don't have my bandages.
Let's
in
check
there,
the board and
so
see if it made it.
It's up there.
Bandages. It's a steal.
They're very close.
You
I have to win.
Round. You missed some answers. Let's see what they are.
Deodorant.
Time for five. Dental floss.
I don't put my floss in there.
What's the fourth answer? Deodorant.
Deodorant.
Let's take a look at the current scores.
They're on the cusp of winning. They're on the cusp. I have to win this round or it's over. Bring them triple points, baby.
Are you ready for a face-off? All right. Give me two people.
Let's go.
We want the top four answers to this question. Triple points in play now. You better make sure your answers count. We've got answers from 100 people for this question. Name a U.S. city where you think it's hard to meet nice people. You're first.
We're going to do the stereotypical answers and see where it goes.
New York. Wowie, number one. What's it going to be? Play or pass? You got to play after a great answer like that.
We got to play in general because I'm on the ropes. They got me on the ropes. Like,
what do you think?
All right. We're going to also continue with the stereotypical answer.
Sure thing. Let's see it. Los Angeles.
Okay. I'm going to throw out a random one. I have two randoms.
We're still looking for two.
I got two possibles, though. I'm going to just do it.
Okay, there aren't many answers left.
I know, that's what makes it hard.
Boston. You failed to find an answer, which means you get your first strike of the round. Aww. Name a U.S. city where you think it's hard to meet nice people.
The fact that Chicago's not popping up here. Yes. I don't
That's
know.
What you think, huh?
Oh.
Will that be one of the missing answers? Las Vegas.
Whoa. Okay. Yo, I don't have an answer after this.
You're so close. You just
know, right?
One more answer.
This is not the answer.
I see where you're going with this.
No.
Is that the final answer?
That doesn't make sense, Dallas. Honestly. So. Oh.
Two strikes. Our other family need to get ready to steal.
I don't know. I don't know. A city that is hard to meet nice people.
Sure about that?
No.
Have you found the
That's
missing
not
answer?
Up there. Let's find out. That's not up there.
Atlanta.
It comes down to this.
Yeah. Ho-ho. Like my friend Al Capone used to say, our other family has a chance to steal.
It comes down to this.
If they can find just one answer, this family will steal the board. Okay. If the answer is there, you'll steal the points. If not,
please
go to the other side of the stage. Got it.
Ooh, no. It's up there.
Philadelphia.
It's up there. What?
And this
what? Yo, is it Houston or something?
This is the fourth answer.
New Orleans?
San Francisco.
Oh.
Let's take a final look at those scores.
You're absolutely right. I did not like San Francisco. I did not like San Francisco when I visited, and that did not register in my head whatsoever. That tech boom and the amount, and no offense, we need to fix this, but the amount of homeless and just, we're doing a disservice to people, especially in that state.
What should we do?
All major states, but
let's play fast money.
That's for another discussion another time. I'm really shocked that I won that. Philadelphia was such a great answer. I'm shocked. But we have to try to get this fast. Money is 2024. Let's see if we get this money. All right, let's do it. Oh, boy. All right.
Play the feud.
Kick this pig? I've never heard of that saying before.
You're up first. You'll All right. Five questions, and you'll give me the most popular answers. Yo, in order to score the
Philly was such a good answer.
If you and your buddy can get 200 points or more, you'll take home the big bucks. Your time begins now.
Now.
Name something that at some time in your life, you've put up your nose.
Sometime you, I'm gonna skip
Give
that.
Give me a word that rhymes with yawn. Which U.S. state do you think has the most doctors?
Come on, don't make me spell it all the way out. It's a state.
Name something you put your signature on.
Oh my God. Oh, birthday card sounds good.
When you were a kid, name a place your parents would take you kicking and screaming.
A check. I got it next time.
Name something that at some time in your life, you've put up your nose.
That one is, I don't know that one. I don't think I have.
Now for the second contestant.
Fast money.
You can do better. Now it's your turn. You'll be answering the same questions. You can't repeat anything that's already been said because
I'm gonna skip that one. Make that the last one. Guess.
Start the clock.
I'll be lucky if I get fast money. This one's difficult.
Give me a word that rhymes with yawn. Which U.S. state do you think has the most doctors? Name something you put your signature on. When you were a kid, name a place your parents would take you kicking and screaming. Name something that at some time in your life, you've put up your nose. That's everything.
That first one? What?
Okay, you've done all you can. Let's get both of our
that first one is so vague.
See how it went.
I don't know the answer. That's so vague, y'all. It's super vague. It's like extra vague. It's majorly vague. It's uber vague. I don't know.
Name something that at some time in your life, you've put up your nose. So here's what you said. Did anyone say those?
To both of those.
Not your finest answers, for sure.
I don't know. I couldn't figure that out.
That was top.
Put for this up question, your asked, nose.
Give me a word.
I thought you meant like putting up your nose like, I don't like it. Whoa. Okay.
Mighty fine answers. That's a top answer.
If I realized what they meant by that,
next, we wanted
I would have got that right.
Which U.S. state?
Put you up your nose. I'm so mad.
Let's remind everyone what you said. Both of these answers are looking strong. A top answer. Good going.
I still have a chance, but
on our
man.
Next question, we asked, name something you put your signature on. These were your answers.
Check is definitely there.
Look good, don't
no,
they?
I don't. Birthday card, no.
We've got a top answer. The last question. When you were a kid, name a place
I
your
did
parents
it.
Would take you kicking
2024,
and
I did it.
You said.
I won.
And this is for
doctor is number one, period.
Yes.
I won. I cannot believe
you
it. I fought.
You won.
I fought. I fought. All right. I fought against the dream team. In these fast money questions, I struggled. I thought I was going to, you know, do this real easy like in 2024, but I didn't. I didn't. But guess what? I still won. All right. It feels so good.
Shall we play again?
Success. Anyway, I'm going to go ahead and end this episode. I can't wait to see what 2024 brings me. I hope you all are excited for this new year. Let's get it. Let's get it together, everyone. Anyway, I want to thank you all so much for rocking with me. I truly appreciate it. Hit like, hit subscribe, come back to the next episode, head over to Twitch to watch me play some games, or support me however you want to. It is always appreciated. I hope you all have a wonderful day. Until next time.